Hey guys, welcome to the club playing Ashes Hard Reset. This is the third installment. I started playing it, my microphone was broken at the time, so no commentary. It's really good so far. It seems a lot less open worldy than the previous one, which is probably a good thing as far as I'm concerned. But it's nice to have some difference anyway. And yeah, I've really enjoyed this series. Definitely the best games I've played in quite a while. Well, that was close. Survival difficulty. The game was really scary at the beginning with all these zombies in an abandoned school. I hope the audio quality is all right. I'm just using headphones, actually, like earbud headphones. But it sounded okay on the test run I did. Ooh, flamethrower, nice. Whoa. Tough game. Nowhere near him, unfortunately. Ah. Pretty low on ammo here. Gotta keep an eye out for ammo. I've got these health kits, I guess I can use one of them. I'm a bit confused why there's no music. There was music earlier. Maybe there's not supposed to be music at this part, but there has been for the rest of the game. Yeah, I wish I'd had the mic on for that opening le level because it was so scary, man. There's the music. It's not bugged. ammo here. Oh, these guys are the soldiers. They're on my side. Get some supplies off him.
Good. We'll hang back here and give you covering fire if necessary. Just don't shoot me. Keep your head down.
Wonder if any of them will give me anything. Probably not. Looks like it's just me. It's kind of crazy how there's this army and they want me to go ahead on my own and sort everything out. Oh, the other thing that was really scary is there was these Wendigo enemies. They're like super fast devil sort of creatures. They're really scary to deal with. Oh, we got some health here. Red key. I would say this one is the most like Doom out of all of them. It's like each mission is self-contained. It's not free roaming at all. I did like the free roaming on the second one, but better save it here before I get shot up. Oh, there's a dude. Acting's really good in this one, and they've also put these portraits for when you're talking to people, which looks a lot better than talking to some really low-res pixelated character up close.
Imagine this fucker's been here, bored and horny, for so long, so they get shit-faced and start to stick their junk in everything that moves. You think that's bad? One of the guys stuck his dick into the generator. Tuned himself into an electric bulb. The old hero is screaming, but yeah, sure. Nah, not really. Travelers and merchants. Most others don't have the cash to get through the checkpoints. Some people don't get through even, but yeah. If you go around, maybe you can find another way past this checkpoint. But I'm pretty sure the walk will take so. Oh yeah. The rules say that as soon as you enter the checkpoint, the boss will contact you and give you permission to enter the city. The boss tells his boys to rob travelers as much as they can, and then he will tell you to leave this fucking place and never come back. You will see what I mean if you meet him. He is not even human anymore. Sometimes. Sometimes it's because of the black water. He found an odd source of it somewhere near here. You don't know? His gang just put it in the dirt. Yeah, it's some nasty stuff. And the weirdest thing is, our boss told us all that he used a lot of black water. $20. What do you want to know?
That guy seems cool. I can tell the general what I'm doing first. I'll talk to these guys before I go. I think I prefer the idea of going around than going through. Guess I'll save it here. I wonder if there's like multiple plot lines depending what you do. But kind of this way sounds a bit more violent, which I like. Where was that red door? Guys here. Wonder what triggered that door to open.
Let him get.
Wait, wasn't that the duck? I don't know if I'm doing the right thing here. Because that doctor guy, I swear that was him who just came up and chainsawed me. I'm not supposed to be doing this, but if it works, it works right. Yeah, that's definitely the doctor. Big time. Whoa, crap. Damn it. Thank you. prep, there was a sniper up in that window. Cleared most of them now. There's a few more.
Blackwater gives us strength. Don't let him get through. Don't let him get through.
If I can get up on the roof and get some more ammo here. Definitely killed most of them, or most of the ones that we saw. Shit, go up on the roof. Okay, got some ammo. Sucks you can't aim down this crossbow. Hell of a shot. Man, the crossbow is strong. Of ammo, that's good. loads of them. Shooting me through the window. Come on. Spread out and find them. Over here. Crossbow is pretty fun though. That was difficult. Health, that would have been helpful. Whoa. My own crossbow bolts I can pick up. Where are you? Oh, there he is. Got him. Another one. I'll be able to hit that guy. Be a hell of a shot if I got him. Yeah. Whoa. No. Reloading. Been through here yet? Nothing. See if we can get a crosshair. Getting the hang of this crossbow bit. Right, give me some damn ammo. Yeah. You normally shoot like one shot to find your target. So it's a bit of a waste of ammo. I think you can pick up your own. Look, I can pick up my. That's pretty awesome. Pick up my arrows that I haven't used. Anything, yeah, some ammo. I wonder if there was just a peaceful way through where nothing happens. Come on. Meds. Just having a quick snack in the middle of the gunfight. Come on. Of ammo. Was that a guy taking meds? Got him there. What a shot. Lots of ammo here that I've dropped, no doubt. I should probably try to be using the bow all the time, because at least I can collect the ammo back. It's probably a lot more efficient that way. I came in, but I got a bolt. Imagine getting shot by an arrow like that. That would suck. Someone. Whoa. Cool death animation when. What the fuck? I guess that's what they do to people. I really like this crossbow, it's really fun to use. So yeah, I guess this is what they do to people who pay to go through the gate. Kill them and rob them anyway, what scumbags. Oh crap. Come out. I don't think he's dead. What killed him then? I'm pretty sure I didn't kill him. I don't think I've found a single secret so far. in this episode. Right, can I get out of here now? Pretty tough. Too tough. You can get killed so easily in this game though. Secret. No. I wonder if going back talking to the general does anything. Probably not. I'll just leave. Actually, I do want to check around a little bit. That's nice. Yeah, that's good. I can't actually go back through this part, so I guess I'll just leave. Another thing that's different in this one, your flashlight has batteries, it doesn't recharge in the sun.
We have the area secured. My men are ready to move on. But we need to talk about what happened. What you did back there was reckless, and a lot of people died. Bartender in Junction told me you had a level head, and I'm starting to regret hiring you. We're done then. Get to it. We do have a lot of ground to cover. Meet my men in the tunnels when you're finished in town.
What? I'm just gonna go back and see what would have happened if I went through the checkpoint peacefully. So it's basically the same, just fighting. Okay, seen enough. Maybe the general would be happier with me though if I did things his way. Radioactive bacon. This is cool.
Well, well, well. Look what the wasteland dragged in. Fresh meat, eh? Welcome to my emporium of odds and ends. You've got an eye for the valuable, I can tell. What's your pleasure? Bullets, gadgets, or maybe a dash of information to sweeten the deal? Ah, you've got the savvy of a true survivor, don't you? Information is my bread and butter. But remember, knowledge isn't free in these parts. Fine. Fine. Okay. This station leads right to downtown. So what if I told you that ain't all there is? These are just the public lines. Say there's an entire separate... Well, the quickest way to the Senate is a green line from here. But everyone knows about that. You want to stick to the beach? Well, what if you need to backtrack? What if there's a flood? Walk even. Or zombies just don't smell right. You scared us always looking for a new way in and out, right? But do you just wander around in circles till you find a door or a ladder? You absolutely won't regret it. This is genuine pre-war engineering knowledge. Here, we even crossed out the bits that was buried under the... All right. I can see you're a busy man, but I won't waste your time. 75 bucks for the map. Last chance. That is my absolute final offer. Sold! I promise you, pleasure doing business. Bullets, the lifeblood of survival, my friend, is a rundown. Your trusty 12-gauge, but what you need, you know my prices. All right, suit you. Ah, you've got the savvy of a true survivor, don't you? Information is my bread and butter.
Well, you look like now, Johnny Depp, but like scuffed. Spots.
Scrap capsule, big influence with the trick.
seems a little bit more open worldy. Piggies in a subway.
Ah, a fellow scavenger. Haven't seen you here before. Haven't seen many scavengers here. Most scavs hang out in East Point or Michonne. South Station as well, but it's not easy to get to. This place is a little... That big tower? Yeah, it's still here. Mostly. You can almost see it from the roof here. Right near the middle, near the old casino. Why? I don't think you can get to it from here. We're too near the crater. Maybe head to Queen Street Station, to the east. The float normally, you take the green or blue line down to the center. You'll pass through Michonne. You can get around the gap to the spire there. Somerville and East Point aren't too bad. Good for decent food and drink. But the best drinks are Michonne or in South Station. There are too many people there, in my opinion. I still have a few things. I've got medical kits for 60 scraps. I also have good trade. That works for me. Good trade. Alright. Anything else? I still have a few tins. Good trade.
Oh crap, I didn't mean to
that
buy that.
Works for me. Good trade. Alright. Anything else?
I guess a purge might come in handy later on. He seems like a cool guy anyway. I like how you get scrap out the bins. Damn it, could have upgraded something.
Yes? Ah, a scavenger. Ahoy, glowing eyes and blue ace. Find any treasure in the rubble today? Aye, that's what they call you out there. But your eyes glow like beacons in the dark. I'm only yanking your chain. For me, it's a sign for resilience. A sign that can become one with the land. Me? Town metalsmith. Got an act for crafting. Weapons for survival. Tools to make light. Maybe you do. Let me see what you're carrying. We'll see if we can work out a deal. Maybe you do. Ah, the humble crowbar. These things are a kind of symbol for the kind. This one already is in pretty good shape. Well, this isn't just a tool, right? You use it as a weapon when you have to, I imagine. I'm just thinking if I... Oh, I already have plenty of hammers. So, say 40 scrap. Where did you get this? Sloshing around up there. Mutant? Didn't think they had enough brain cells to drop together for this. Alright, anything else I can do for you? Changed your mind? Ah, the hump. Well, oh, I already have plenty of hammers. So,
scrap.
Say, scrap from my time in the woodpile? What do you say? It won't take long.
Biggies. Look like much of a bar. Ah, here we go. Do with a pork steak right now in real life. Well, I wonder if I can jump over here. Doesn't look like it. What the hell was that? A sheep. I think this is a remix of a Doom song, isn't it? Okay, I spoke to him. I really want to get my crowbar upgraded.
have the area secured. What you did back there, we're done now. Get to it. We do have a lot of ground to cover.
Gonna not buy that purge stim and get some weapon upgrades, I think.
Most scavs hang that big tower. I don't think normally either. I don't know. Someone will at least that big tower. Yeah, it's still someone will at least but aren't too bad. I'm resting here for a while. Thinking of checking out the old apartment. No. Thanks for the offer while I work alone.
Dude. Where is that guy? Oh, he's in here, I think. Yeah. Alright, let's see what I can do here. Oh, can't do any other upgrades.
Yes? Ah, a scavenger. Me? Town weapons for survival. Maybe you do. Ah, the well. Oh, I already have plenty of trees. That wouldn't take long. Here you go. My pleasure. Just mind you don't hit some anything I can use or repurpose. Every piece of scrap tells a story. New weapons for survival, tools to make life easier. Changed your mind? Phew. You didn't
Devancy scrap.
Kind of work. Well, I can take a look at it. I can already see one pipe that won't be lasting very long. Let's say 70 scrap? I'll see what I can do with this. Assuming I don't success. Well done. Turns out this piece of junk was just a glorified blowtorch. The design was pretty clever, so I have to hand it to them. Propane for the propellant, flint striker for the igniting, whatever they used as fuel. I don't know what they used for the main fuel cell, but it doesn't mix well. It separates when it heats up, you end up with this thick black stuff that looks like oil and smells like death, all collected in the bottom. Not much I could do about that. You really need better. I've installed a pump into the bottom here. Once you've built up enough pressure, the light at the back will come on and you can hit the secondary trigger down here to vent all this stuff out. Should stop you turning yourself into a petrol bomb. Ha! Beats me, kid. This stuff is gonna come out hot and angry, so keep your distance. My pleasure. Changed your mind? Alright. Anything else I can do for you? Wouldn't trade it. Weapons for survival, tools to make life easier. Need a blade that won't fail you? I can make just the thing. Or I can fix up anything you have and starting to lose.
Get some.
No interest. Thanks for the offer. I still have a few things. Good trade. That works for me. Good trade.
Not if I should buy that map yet. Oh, that's cool. Hopefully this does some more damage now. I think I can get out here. Ah, here we go.
Ready to move out? The route could be a straight line to the downtown area. Stick close to your ears so we don't get separated. Just in case, though, I'll give you a radio so we can keep in touch. The range won't be very long down here, so don't go too far ahead.
Again. I could have changed my. I think buying that. Buying that map could have given me a different route. Following me.
Walker, don't get too far ahead.
Okay. Super dark down here. Okay. And save some battery here. It's scary just running in the dark like this. If I can sneak around this way. Whoa. One hit kills those guys now. Spin it up. saved a lot of ammo. Soldiers. This is the first time they've helped me out for the whole game. There's a lot of them. Crap, it's going up again. Ready from them. I would not die. I feel like I could have done that a lot better. Gun doesn't seem to do shit against them. Oh yeah, crossbow, that's good. Thank you. go down for a sec. Ridiculous. I feel like the range of my crowbar's gone down with the upgrade. Not going to talk to him. I feel like the range of this thing's definitely gone down. That was a lot easier. guys scare me more than the other enemies. They're not particularly tough, but they just kind of make horrible noises and creep out of nowhere. Just got up off the floor. Okay. This way. I guess I've got to mess around with those power switches. Trap down here, how's this way? Okay. These ones are on. The one back at the start gone off again. Oh, okay, there's more. No, they're the same ones. Nothing here. Done that. Maybe I've got to go back and push that one at the start. Back up there. it's not that. I must have missed something. In here. What am I missing? I feel like I've switched them all on. Turn on mail. Did not ask you dick pictures. Be something I've missed. I've been here. Been up there. This is annoying, man. Well, I might call it a video there, find out what to do, and then start recording again when I know. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it.